It's official. Ari and Moneybagg Yo are dating. And you know how we confirmed it? Just based on a tweet and a message. So Moneybagg Yo went on Twitter and tweeted this. Got the pistol by the bed while I'm killing the pussy. Okay, so he just tweeted that, and then later Ari went on Instagram Live, and this is what she had to say.
Today when I was having sex, we had the gun in the bed with us, and it was so romantic. I feel like it's awkward to talk. All I gotta say is like, today when I was having sex, we had the gun in the bed with us, and it was so romantic. I feel like it's awkward to talk. All I gotta say is like,
first of all, what's awkward is that you're dating Moneybagg Yo and you knew him and Megan were together. And I don't know if you were dating him while they were together, but you clearly knew they were together. And I thought her and Megan Thee Stallion were friends. Maybe they aren't. But number two is, why is there a gun next to you when you're having sex? I feel like I would be so uncomfortable knowing that there's a gun next to me while I'm having sex. That is crazy. It's like having a knife next to you when you're having sex. Like, I mean, things get crazy during that time. I mean, you don't want someone reaching over for something they got no business touching. So, and third of all, this is not cute. Why are you on Instagram Live saying stuff like this? You know, I'm starting to look at Ari real different, and I really did like her, but this is making me really look at her with a side eye. Let me know what you guys think down below in the comments. Don't forget to subscribe and comment.